Today in wine history, Parentalia, the Roman festival of the ancestors, was celebrated by offerings of flower garlands, wheat, salt, wine-soaked bread, and violets. Under a federal law passed in 1862, it was illegal to provide alcohol to any Indian under the authority of the Indian Bureau. A fine of $500 was charged for each violation.